I don't think all the animals with the severe burns that we've seen here could make it on their own. If you look at the literature, treating wild animals that have experienced this degree of burns just hasn't been done. At least it hasn't been written up and shared with other people. The bear, I will tell you, is probably the one that really inspired me to look into the tilapia bandages, because her wounds were so extensive and her pain was so severe. She was the one that made me say, you know what, I need to do something else. What else can I do? And I will make this work for her. Nothing is more rewarding than when you take an animal that won't walk because she's so painful, and we try a new therapy. I put those bandages, the tilapia skin, on her feet, and right after we got done and she woke up, she stood up for the first time and was able to walk.
What I'm looking for is, this is all that's left of her normal path, and so this was all basically just granulation tissue, and so what she's developing, all of this is now scar tissue, which is developing, which is a great improvement.
People always say, well, you know, that's a wild animal, you can't do that, or you can't make that. And I say, you know what, where there's a will, there's a way. And medicine is always something where you have to push yourself. Your patients inspire you, your clients inspire you, and you have to push yourself to think outside the box. And the tilapia skin, in my opinion, is one of those things that, you know, people said to me, what? That doesn't make sense, you can't do that. And when someone says you can't, I always think to myself, oh, I will. And I'll make it happen, because I'm just passionate about these animals and about helping them and allowing them to heal.